love me? Why do I feel like this?
Yeah, the inception of Redneck. Why would anybody start a skateboard company? I don't know. I guess I was kind of bored of the things that I was doing. I was working in the music industry, actually doing the commute back and forth between Vancouver and LA. And I started skating again. I skated for years. It was just such a big part of my life. And skating heavy, decided I wanted to start a company. I knew a guy that worked for a major company down in California, which he ended up giving me a lot of insight as far as the design of decks, and actually helped with the first Redneck flagship deck, I should say. Into designing and building skate decks, concave and transition to tail, and how much everything that you change it affects the way a deck responds to a rider.